I knew I would still catch H3's video. This is over, but...